Good Sports exists to ensure that there's not a cost barrier for kids' participation in sports. At Good Sports, we believe that every child deserves a chance to play and have all the benefits that sport and play offer to kids. So we make sure that that happens by donating sports equipment to children in need all across the country. The research is really clear that kids who participate in youth sports have better outcomes socially, academically, emotionally, and certainly from a health and wellness perspective. So our goal at Good Sports is to make sure that every kid has the opportunity to do better. Good Sports was founded in 2003, and since then we have donated more than $80 million worth of equipment to 8 million kids across the country. At Good Sports, we really believe that we need to break down all the obstacles and barriers for kids' participation in sports, and that means continuing to grow our footprint and provide more equipment to more children in need. And it also means focusing on the areas where that need is the greatest.
Our partnership with Good Sports has been amazing. And over the past 3 years, we've been able to provide over 12,000 youth with sports equipment and supplies. The reaction that the youth have is absolutely priceless.
If you know of a program that needs our support, go ahead on our website and nominate that program for an equipment donation. You can also donate directly to Good Sports in a number of ways. You can become part of our Goal Makers program, which is our monthly giving program. You can donate to our Equip a Kid program. Equip a Kid is an initiative where people can actually buy a piece of equipment for a child in need. And all of those opportunities are available right on our website at goodsports.org. My motivation for continuing to be a part of the Good Sports community is that sports had a huge impact on my life. I wouldn't be the person that I am if it weren't for the youth sports that I participated in. And I think every child should have that right. And we haven't solved that yet, so our work isn't done yet.